event of the evening between Conor, Notorious McGregor, and one of the greatest featherweights of all time, Jose Aldo. Our tale of the tape for this featherweight showdown. McGregor is 27, Aldo is 29. McGregor is 2 inches taller. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the usher begins, remember, he's going to the Octagon, Mariano Yamasaki. And now, this is the moment you've all been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Madison Square Garden in New York City.
Conor McGregor, Jose Aldo. Here we go.
Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Aldo. Black trunks.
Flying knee. Powerful left hand. Hard spinning back fist. Oh, head kick.
The kick. Oh, that's a big kick. Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Oh, hit him with the big right hand.
He caught him with the head kick. Powerful kick.
Oh, solid jab.
Oh. Big kick misses. Spinning back kick to the body.
Aldo with a vicious body kick.
And another. Joe, everyone in attendance tonight might actually be Irish. Listen to the support for Conor McGregor.
Oh, tries a flying knee. Huge inside leg kick.
Oh, big body kick.
Hard left hand. Lands
nice
a hard shot with the left. Beautiful body shot there, too.
Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground.
Full guard. He's going for an arm bar here. Look at this.
Almost had the armbar. He's got some space now. He's posturing up. Aldo with some big shots from the top. Good connection by Aldo.
Come on, let's go. Let's take this round.
Postured up and threw it down with force.
Joe, both of them stand up here. He lands a head kick.
Beautiful kick to the body.
Powerful kick to the midsection. That buckled him.
Oh, nice kick to the lower.
And it is over! Wow!
It was that nasty body kick that stopped this fight.
Time now for our fight replay.
As we see here in the replay, it's this nasty body shot. He's in big trouble here. He buckles over, and this is the TKO finish. You can see here from a different look, nasty shot.